Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. Okay, we just finished playing Jenny LeClue. I'm going to get things going with Child of Light. We're going to be playing Child of Light for 2 hours. So we're going to be playing for 2 hours. We just played Jenny LeClue, so if you haven't been caught up on Jenny LeClue, there are a lot under the playlist. But yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, I'm ready to play. Oh, let me just make sure that my Switch recognizes my controller. Okay, so we're playing Child of the Light today. I need a place to put my logo. I feel like that's one thing that always happens in these games. No, when we fight, we want it up here, I think. Actually, is the health and all that up here? I think the health might be up there. Let's go ahead and just continue. We'll fix it if we need to fix it, but we're gonna leave that like that. Let me take off the lo-fi. Let me bring up the Switch audio. But yeah, I hope everyone's having a great Wednesday. We're gonna be streaming for 2 hours, and actually the help thing is there. Let's put it up here for right now. Okay. So, last time we were here, we were playing Child of the Light, and we were trying to get through this new section. We have several areas that we can get through. We can go through there. Well, we're gonna battle this spider real quick. But this gives us a good insight. Yeah, that logo placement's perfect up there. We can do that. Okay, so let's do attack. Let's do tumble on this big guy. Or actually, I forget who builds the stats. I think it's the big guy that does the stats. And I don't think we got a surprise attack. So instead of that, we're just gonna go for a blind on these spiders. Yeah, let's try to blind and then attack. Yeah, let's do a tumble, and let's try to tumble him. Okay, we can get that going, and then we just do this again with this guy. Because we're going to have to take the first two hits of the other two opponents. So, okay, we got right in front of him. Let's attack, and I want to attack this guy. I want to get that guy off the field. We might be able to outspeed this guy with Ruby. Let's do that. Yeah, we can do that. So we're gonna have to take the first two hits. We're gonna have to tank them. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. We're paralyzed. Okay, how's our health? Our health is pretty good. Let's tumble that one. Oh, he dodged it. That's not great. Oh, that's not great. Okay. We're still good on health though. We'll have to tank these two hits. You know what? Let's get some of this. Let's get some of this. Let's get some health back. I think we're close. We are close to killing this. Actually, we're close to killing both of these right here. We should focus on this guy now. Let's do that. Let's attack Slash, and we're gonna attack the big guy. We got hit, and we were interrupted. That's not ideal. Okay, attack, tumble on him. Let's get him out of the way. Okay, there we go, that's good. Okay, we can take one hit. We can take one hit if it just hits us. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So we're gonna get him. Okay. Ruby is gonna... We're gonna heal. Let's go ahead and heal Aurora. Yeah, okay, we're back. Some health on her. We can tank still with Ruby. She should be fine. I actually didn't check if we needed to increase their skills. But, oh gosh, this is a dodging boy. He dodges. Got dodges for days. We need to tank it. He should hit us before, which won't interrupt us. That's fine. Critical hit, though. Let's tumble on him. Don't dodge. He's paralyzed, okay. And he died. Okay. That was good. Okay, so I remember last time we were trying to get a bit of stats put onto each character. We do need to get through some areas today. So we're playing 2 hours. Oh gosh, that was so close. Okay, let's see what's up here. I believe we've already come through here. Yeah, that's done right there. That was close. I was so close to hitting him. I just want to double check. Yeah, we've already crossed this area. Let's go ahead and go down here. I believe we've gone through here as well, but I'm just going to double check. Okay, there we go. What was this again? This was to enter into or out of? Yeah. Okay, so that's where we came from. So we have either to go up or to the right. I'm going to say we go up and we... You know what? We should probably go to the right. It's a difficult choice we have here. I want to get these things. Okay. We can make it through there. And actually, can we go down here? Yeah, let's check down here. Did we make it through here? Yes, we've got some things opened here. This area should be done. We should consider that to be done with. So we can go to the right. Hello, how are you doing? It must be getting late in Greece. I imagine some point through this, you're gonna need to go, but this is another game that we've been playing on my channel. It's another story-based game. For games like this, I like to keep them in the middle of the week, so that way Monday and Friday are usually big days. You know, we like to play bigger games. Like Mondays is always Minecraft, and Fridays is Enter the Gungeon. A lot of people like Enter the Gungeon. I like Enter the Gungeon, so I like to play those games on opposite days, right? Monday and Friday being the 2 days. But these games on Wednesdays, I really like them because they are challenging, right? You all saw on Jenny the Clue, it had a lot of puzzles, and I do like puzzles. I do like games that stimulate your mind with a story. This game is not like Jenny the Clue. This game is very much not like Jenny the Clue. It's more of a strategic fighting game. So we'll actually go into our first fight here. Can we sneak past him? Nope, we couldn't. Okay. So, in this game, and... Okay, I'm gonna pause it real quick. I'm this little guy right here. I'm actually both of these characters, but for demonstration purposes, I'm gonna go down here. This bar right here is called the combat bar. You start all the way down here, and you're waiting to attack, and then when you get to this red area is when you can cast or select an option. For right now, Ruby is what I like to call her, is the jester. She's got an action to do, so we're gonna attack, and we can choose to attack, in fighting moments. Yeah, we're gonna choose to attack. I say we attack this gentleman up here because he can give speed to the dog and to the spider. Now, one thing that I'll note, I'm gonna go ahead and okay this. So right here, it's Aurora's turn to decide something. But let's say Ruby was attacking Aurora. And once Aurora gets into this red zone, if Ruby casts and hits Aurora, Aurora then goes all the way to the back. So whenever an enemy hits us, we have to make sure to be in this blue area. If we're in the red area, we can get, I forget what it's called, but they knock you back. We're also gonna attack this guy. And we should blind maybe this dog. We're just gonna have to take our hits. Okay, so we got slowed down, so that means we're slower in the order now. This is gonna be a tough fight. I think what we have to do... Okay, let me think about this. Ruby's gonna attack. Okay, we attack and slow the dog. We'll do that. Slow the dog, slow the dog, slow the dog. Okay, we can let that go. She is gonna attack him, and Ruby is gonna attack the dog. Okay. So see, the dog got pushed back. He got interrupted. And we got interrupted as well. That's unfortunate, but that happens. We should stop the dog. Exactly. Come on, get there. Okay, Ruby is really, really fast. So she can hit the dog back. Okay. Then we can get maybe the spider. You know what? I think we have to kill this guy. And he's paralyzed. That's great. So paralyzed means that he'll have to wait a whole turn to attack again. Okay, we need a heal at some point, though. I don't know if he died to critical damage. Okay. Let's attack. Who do we attack? Let's try to just get rid of this guy here. Yeah, it's very strategic. You have to be on your toes. You have to stun people. I really think we should get the spider. Let's get the dog. Let's just get the dog. Oh, we're too slow. Okay, we just slowed down. That's fine. We got the dog. He's almost dead. The dog is almost dead. The hellhound, the firehound is almost dead. Okay, we should heal. Let's heal Aura. And then let's slow down the spider. Okay, this hit, that's fine. Oh, he does an area effect damage. Okay. I say we hit the spider. We were too fast. Oh, but it's paralyzed. That's perfect. Okay, attack. Yeah, we should attack. Let's attack the fire hound. Okay, we got rid of that, and then we're gonna freeze it. I think Ruby is faster than it. Yes, it is. Okay. This is good. We can hit it with Aurora. Slash. And interrupt it again. Or just kill it. We killed it. Alright. So we did level up, so we'll have to spend one of her skill points in one of the things we're interested in getting. Let's go to skills. I forgot what I was gonna do last time. She does get hit a lot. Yeah. This game is very interesting, but those are just small little monsters. One of the more harder mini bosses are like ogres, trolls, things like that. So it does get very challenging. So this says increases damage by 24% for 4 turns. This one up here is slash all, a powerful slash that targets all dark creatures. It takes very long to cast though. And dodge. Okay, we don't have many dodge opportunities. We're gonna get this, which will increase our magic points, and then increases defense. I think we pick up the dodge. We have to pick up the dodge, and hopefully that'll come in useful for us. Because right now, if we get hit with everything, Aurora is our main protagonist. She's the main character, but she gets hit a lot. So we're going to try to dodge a lot of things. Counterattack would be nice too. 10% chance of counterattacking a dark creature when attacking is a passive skill. I might want to pick that up. I might want that one. I don't know. Yeah. This is a passive skill. So she'll do that every once in a while. Okay. Ooh. Almost hurt myself there. Head back down this way. Oops. That's fine. We'll give him some points. Okay, what is over here? So there are three main parts to this game. We are in this... Whoa. Oh, it's this story. we're in this sort of like Alice in Wonderland dream world where we have to save the stars and the sun. Oh gosh. Oh, okay. Slow foes. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be a hard fight. Who do I want to get rid of first? I think the fire. I'm always scared of fire because they do area effect. If he hits one of us, he can hit both of us. Okay. Let's hit the fire guy. This is probably gonna be our main fight here. Let's attack. Let's try to use our interrupts a little bit better. So I'm gonna do that. Slow the fire guy off. Let him get in. Yes, we'll interrupt him. Great. And then we're gonna slow him down. That hit hard. That hit really hard. Okay. Gosh. I'm gonna interrupt this. That hit really hard. I think I can survive one more hit. I think I can do it. Okay, we interrupted him. We're gonna interrupt him. Okay. We need to... Ooh. Yes, the enemy is tough. Really, really strong. I think we need to get rid of the fire. All three of them. Okay, he's paralyzed. Perfect. He's paralyzed now. This is not good. This is not good. Okay. We need to heal. I think we just need to heal. Can't win the fight. So we have 100. That's fine. We're gonna take both of these attacks. See how we're doing after this. That's good too. That's okay. Flame. Okay. Aurora is down. Pretty well. Let's attack. We take Aurora to do Ruby. Let's attack with flame. Got that. 32 damage is alright. 23 damage, that's okay. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. We're not gonna get there in time. Okay, tumble. We may be able to interrupt him. Okay, we're gonna move up here. Don't hit me. Yes, we got it. We got it in time. We're gonna try to interrupt the flame guy. Got him. Here, on this next level, I think we need a swap. We need to swap somebody. Then, let's swap the golem. So let's attack. Okay, so what I just did right now is I switched somebody from the party. The golem is coming in for Aurora, he has full health, and the good thing about the golem is when he smashes, he has the chance to paralyze if we use paralyze. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna try to paralyze... Let's try to paralyze the flame guy. So I'm gonna slow the golem. Don't hit the golem. Okay, good. Let's try to paralyze. Please paralyze. Paralyze. No, he was interrupted. Okay, we're gonna attack. We're gonna tumble. Yeah, we have five? Four? I think we have four right now. We may have five, but I'll check after this fight. And you can switch them. Like, you can switch them during the fights to help you. But I do like having Aurora and Ruby, the Jester, as the two front ones, because I think they work really well. They have so much health. They have a lot of health.
Ooh.
Okay. If they hit the golem, then that would hit both. Ish, that's not good. Okay, we need a heal. Ruby needs to heal herself. It's just something she has to do. I want to try to paralyze. I need to paralyze on this guy. Actually, we can't. We can't paralyze. We have to try to kill this guy. Someone's dead. Oh my gosh, he's not even dead yet. We're gonna try to freeze him, and Ruby's gonna try to get in front of him. Okay, so do that. Ruby interrupted. On this next one, we're gonna try to get a little bit of health. Okay, let's try to get some health over here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. What do we need to do? We need to... We may get stunned here. If they hit the golem, he'll get stunned. Okay. Let's try to just defend. Yeah, that's the only thing. Yeah, they hit the golem too. And it was a critical. Do we have time? I don't think we have time to freeze it. Let's do tumble on the blue guy. Yes, we have enough time. Let's freeze him. Or slow the foe. Let's attack. Smash. Please. Please. We were interrupted. Of course we were interrupted. Okay. Well, we tumbled the guy. He's still not dead! They have so much health. They just have so much health. Okay, we should be able to attack him. And stun him. So I'm going to move our little friend to this guy over here. Oh, he was faster than this. Tell me he's dead. Yes, he's dead. Okay. And unfortunately, he's paralyzed. I want to heal the golem, but I can't. I don't have any points for it. What is this? Alignment protection. Alignment protection. Okay, no. I think we just do... You know what? We can switch her out. Let's switch her out for... So Finn's coming in. Finn is another one of our characters, so we do only have four. Finn is a magical being, so he has a lot of magic. He holds a staff, he can do wildfire, he can do a bunch of extra damages. And I want to see if Monsoon, which is a water type attack, will be good against the fire guy. So I'm going to do that, and I guess we blind... Actually, we probably do that. Oh, we got interrupted. We should have blinded the fire guy. Let's interrupt him. I'm still gonna try to paralyze. Let's try to paralyze the guy. Attack. Monsoon. Let's see if this works. It didn't paralyze, it did crit, but it didn't paralyze. Damage, yes. Yeah, damage. So that's good, that's good. Okay. Gosh, okay. We need to substitute. I don't know. We need a heal. Do we have a heal on him? We don't have a heal on him. Oh gosh. No worries, no worries. We can heal him on his turn. Actually, can we get health on this? Yes, 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 yes. Not a lot, but a little bit. That'll do a lot for us. Okay, so we're gonna use Monsoon. This damage is gonna do a lot of damage because it's water damage to a fire creature. So we should, let's use a potion. Recovers 100, recovers 50 should be fine. Spanish. We did it. We got it. We killed two of them. Okay, and we're back to healthy. This should be fine. We should be good. Okay, so he's a water type snake. So fire, monsoon, lightning. It might be lightning that's good against him. Is he going to be vulnerable? Yes, he is vulnerable to lightning, so he's doing 100 damage. I want to paralyze, but shock is no, well, he was just slowed down. Let's do lightning and again. Okay, we could win this. I think we're gonna win right now. Gonna be big damage. Yep, we did it. Oh gosh. Oh, that was tough. That was a hard fight. I like it though because there were three different elements. Water, fire, and I forgot what the other guy was. I think he was like ground or earth. But we are really low on health. We need to make sure that we heal our teammates. This is the first time I've used all four of them. Antidote. Okay, we have a potion called an antidote. Go to the water quickly. Okay. There we go, what's going on? Let's see. Okay, now be free. Lift the curse. Okay. Oh yes. So Finn is from a town who has been cursed by this evil witch, who is also the evil witch of the whole place. She made it dark. She stole the sun, moon, and stars. Heart is craving. Okay. Perhaps it will show me the moon and the sun. Worth a run. Okay. So we already finished the stars. We need the moon and the sun. Oh no, I can't see the Let me lower this. Okay, Myrora's heart broken. Okay. Oh, this is her father and them. Bring a doctor, your grace. Okay, okay. See the sun and the moon. Make your magic again quick. Only works once. I'm going to be sick. Okay, so we were able to see our father and how they're reacting to the princess, or this one, Aurora, her daughter, being sick. Okay, so we did save this town, which is Finn's town. Finn may still come with us though, because we have a lot more work to do, and obviously he's going to be part of our group. Or at least he is a part of our group right now. Let's see. Finn. Grandpa, good to see you about. It's none of that. Come here, cowardly lot. Okay. Princess. Please, madam. We have the people. Okay. You're afraid to never see again. Soft green hills. Yes, yes, yes. I wish I could be happy. My heart is colder than frost. Here, my father's all hope has been lost. Okay, fluid. Okay, lost. Okay. So we need the moon and the sun. Like a bird. I thought for sure this is where we would find the moon. Because we already beat one of the main bosses. There's three main bosses. Aurora reminds me of the name Adura? Huh. Is that a common name in Greece, Adura? Or even Aurora is a fairly rare name. It's an uncommon name in the States. Nothing changed at all. Not even the weather. Okay. Yet somehow I feel a little bit better. Hey, how's it going? Welcome. Are you streaming today? the name on a game. Huh. Nice to meet you, sir. That means it is. Besides the blooming apple trees, a force I ride this whiz. Okay, okay. So, in this game, we sometimes have to do side quests. Most likely not. You need to keep streaming, man. I like watching Call of Duty, Rocket League. Yeah. Yeah, it's understandable. It just takes a while. That's why I like keeping a schedule. So Mondays, I'm going to start playing Minecraft. Wednesdays is just going to be Child of the Light and Jenny LeClue. Fridays is going to be Enter the Gungeon. And just keep doing that, you know, keep like a steady schedule. Was in the air, I went around. So Adura is a name in a game. What game would that be? Ma Garden. Attacked I was. Oh nice, good to hear. Barely escaped, I couldn't cast, I jammed my big toe. No. Hurts us or man. Sword, okay. Grandson, propose. Is he? Yeah, understandable. Okay, open inventory. We have to spend some of our skills real quick just to see what we can get. I think I wanted to take counterattack on Aurora. Ruby, I definitely wanted to get her. Did we want to go to counter heal or did we want to do... Ooh, this is rough. We could also do defense though. So we can do defense. I think we need defense. She's getting hit a lot, and usually Ruby is the one that has the most health, and she hardly ever loses a lot of health. Let's see what else is next here. Hey, what's up, bro? Adura or Aurora? For Finn... Finn's attacking was pretty decent. Speed up. Oh, speed upgrade. Definitely. Definitely for Finn, speed upgrade. He did a lot of work on that last one. Oh, in. For the Golem. What do we want to get for the Golem? What is this? Oh. Hammer attack that has 20% chance of paralyzing target dark creature for 4 seconds. Let's do that. I think if we can get a little bit more paralyzed out of him, he'll be really, really, really good. Okay, so let's go back. Let's go into inventory. The confessions? It wasn't confessions. Actually... Oh yeah, it was this one. Help Ruby join her brother. To the circus on the plain. In the plains, this jester usher. Near the blossom tree, eliminate all dark creatures wild. Oof, okay. So this looks like something we have to do because we're nearby. Let me just check the map. Map. Plains of Ramble. Okay, so we need to head back. Right? I think we need to head back. Okay. Yeah, we need to head back really quickly. Let's head this way, see if there's anything over here. If there is anything over here. Exactly, are we heading? Question I've been dreading. Wait. Get something. It's definitely me. I just need turn 13 last month. Okay, 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 so we have to, we have to go back, I think. Okay, so instead of coming this way, let's go back. Let's see. What name? Name you have for your YouTube? It's a bunch of letters. Oh, I believe he's asking for your name, and you may have it written under the Greek script, so we see it differently, or we see it through the Greek script, like how there's different scripts, like Arabic and such. Wait, is this? Let me take off the logo real quick. Turn birds. Oh, so we have to come back and find a way in through there. I think it was through here. It was through one of these passages for sure. So we have to find the passage back to the area where we were from. I believe somewhere here. No. I think they're asking for your name. And, okay, where do we have to find our way back? Yeah, I think it's your name. And since it's written under... Wait, your name is Adora? Oh. This isn't... I don't think this is the way we need to get to. Oh, wait. This is. We need to come back this way. Oh, okay. Here. Go down here. Okay. Now we need to find our way back out of here. Which I believe may be through here. No, I don't think, but I don't have a channel. Don't die through traps. Actually, we did it too. Come through here. Okay, here we go. There. Okay, let's get back up here. Come back up here. Over here. Oh, that is how we entered, isn't it? This is how we entered that boss fight. Okay, so we have to go. Oh no, I don't think I was close. It was my health points. My health points are like pretty good. I need a heal though. How do I get back to the village? Girl who went into the well. Girl who broke the evil spell. Maybe I just have to explore this village a little bit more. They want me to go on a quest that leads me to then Brawl Stars Mobile. Bang bang. Roblox. Alright, we'll do that. Play Among Us, yeah. Among Us is it's pretty interesting. They've apparently done a 15 player Among Us. Which is insane. That's a lot of people, but I think they needed it for the airship map. The airship map was just too big If you didn't have 15 players, I don't know how you would play. A family saved us. My husband is quiet as a bird. Okay. What about in here? Locked. We got some health. We need to find the entrance back to that. We already heard that guy. One here. Back to the that one area in the map. So right here on the map, we need to get to this altar. Oh, we can just travel there. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's see what's in here. So scary, voices, spooks. Fear, grief, yes. Yep. Let's see what this girl says. Reading the planes. Hi to my cousin. Okay. Let's go to the planes. Let's just go right to where it needs to, where it needs us to go. I'm gonna just double check that that is in fact where we need to go. Near Blossom. Blossoming tree, eliminate all dark creatures, wild. Yeah, garden of Avo the Mild. Okay, yeah, so that is where we need to go. Let's head over there. And we need to find a garden. So, let's see. So there is an area down here. Okay, what does this say? Tree of Thorns. Okay, so we need to find a tree that's blossoming. Tree of Thorns, we don't need to go there. Okay, so it might be the other way. Go back up here. See if there's anything. Oh gosh! We almost got trapped by that. Okay. Let's open this. Oh, we got attacked. Okay, that's fine. Okay, what can we do? We have Finn and the Golem out, which should actually, that could be fine. Except I don't think. No, Finn doesn't have any light attacks. Yeah, Among Us is pretty difficult. You kind of have to create a lobby. Okay, let's bring Aurora because Aurora does have. She does have a light spell, which I believe, these are dark creatures. Let's try Light Ray on the dog. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, that's fine. Are they vulnerable? Yeah, I don't know if they're vulnerable, but that was a very big hit. Oh, and our Golem is so slow right now. All we can do is hope that he smashes them. Actually, we don't need to do Light Ray. Let's do a Star Light. Yeah, it's we're too strong for these creatures. Okay. Let's continue. I believe we haven't gone up here yet. Which, if there is anything that we need to find, it may be up here. Okay. We're looking for the garden. This is where we entered from. Let's head to the right here. Oh, gosh. Yeah, the fight, that was a pretty, not necessarily an easy fight, but these smaller creatures. This is a level where we were at earlier, and it was harder when we were still. Oops, let me get that. When we were still playing in this area, but we have a quest that requires us to be here, so we're gonna try to find this area. Let's see, what does this sign say? We're We're looking for Garden of Aeol. Right, Old Monastery. Oh, altar. Okay, okay. So let's... We need to head to the left from here. Let's see if we can find anything down here. There's something over here. Is that a chest? Yeah, let's fight this. Let's try to get that chest. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, we need to take care of the spirit. And this guy also speeds up people. Let's do a sunlight to this one. Oh, the golem is not fast. He is not fast at all. Tell me they're vulnerable. Okay, yeah, he is vulnerable. Okay, there we go. So he increased its speed. We haven't gotten hit by the golem, so we're still good. Yeah, it's like a... I would say it's like a wraith. A spirit of trapped individual. Which I guess that is a ghost. we find him in this area. This area has a lot of ghosts. Oh yes, it's paralyzed. Okay, we can get the golem to hit her. Okay. Smash. And then I don't think we'll need it, but we'll do a slash to her as well. Yeah. Let's see what this does. Give us 2 magic potions, okay. We need to find a blooming tree, like a cherry blossom, things like that. So we need to go about down here. Okay, there's a box there, we don't need that anymore. And we came back over here. And it told us to just kill, it told us to kill all of the dark creatures, wild, oh wait, what's this? Old Monastery, okay, we don't need to go to the Old Monastery, we need to stay here, and we need to find a tree, is this a thorn tree sign? Yep, thorn tree, okay. So here's the altar. We need to find... We're looking for a very small tree. Or not a very small tree, but just a tree that's blossoming. Oh, there's a sign right here. Old Monastery. I don't think we need to go to the Old Monastery. May need to, but I would like to see if we can find a blossoming tree. The old man from the village's house. Oh, here it goes. Here it is. Here it is. Here's the tree. Okay, so here's the tree. We need to defend, or we need to kill these things. Oh, no! Oh, okay. Well, one more fight. I wasn't ready, but one more fight. This is going to be a harder fight to do. This is going to be a harder. Here we go. These are the ones we want to get. So Aurora. I don't think any of these are... I don't know if they're weak against light magic. Golem is good. Because he can wear a lot of stuff. Against it. Vulnerable? No, he's not even vulnerable to that. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know what these guys are vulnerable to. I'm hoping... Let's try to shock one of them. Let's try to shock one of them. Maybe they're bad against They got interrupted, but they were slowed down. I keep forgetting that shock is not a physical attack. It just slows them down, and I'm paralyzed from the lower now. Okay. Ooh, this is rough. This is hard. Ooh, and they're doing critical damage. We're not. Okay, we dodged. Thank goodness we dodged. Regenerate. Oof. Let's attack. Let's attack him. He's almost done. And let's. I want to switch out Aurora. I want to switch her out. Let's bring in Ruby so she can heal. Okay, and then Ruby is going to heal the golem. Please don't interrupt something. Oh, okay, that was bad. Unfortunately, that was bad. We'll heal him and we'll hopefully have a little bit of an easier time. Okay, that's okay. Let's get a little bit more power for him. Who are we going to interrupt? Let's interrupt the spider. See if we can even beat. I don't even know if we're faster than the spider. Nope, we weren't even faster than the spider. That's not good. Oh, and he increased the speed of everyone. I think we interrupt him. Try to tumble. We didn't interrupt him. Okay, we killed him. That's good. Slow down the spider. Oh, we can't. They're too fast. They are too fast. We're gonna have to take the hit here. We're both full of health. Full of health. We're good. Okay. So attack. What do we need to get out? I think we need to get out this little guy. So that way we can just fight the spider. The spider is really, really fast. There's no way we're gonna be faster than the spider. Okay, good. Slow him down, get in front. There we go. Good. He interrupted. That's good. Okay, attack, tumble. Okay, one more to go. This big guy. He is super fast. He is so fast. I can use shock on him and slow him down. Okay, attack. Tumble on him. I can use shock to... Oh, he died. I was gonna say, we could shock him to slow him down, because he was really fast. I didn't know if you saw the bar in the bottom. He was going so, so fast. He just didn't give us an opportunity to ever stun him. Okay, and Finn leveled up. That's good. Okay. So before we... Look out, dark creatures are moving this challenge. I will not ignore. Okay. Let's spend some points. Finn... We're not going to use him right now. We need more magic points, though. And I think the golem? Yeah, the golem. We're going to use him. Let's do strength. Oh no, it's 1 a.m. Oh gosh, you gotta go to bed sometime. yeah, it's almost 6 o'clock p.m. over here. And the central U.S. time. Okay, can we use inventory potions? Let's heal. We're gonna be using Ruby. And we're gonna be using the golem. Oh wait, the golem's fine. He's full of health. So let's heal Aurora. Okay, that should be fine. Let's do a surprise attack on this guy. So sometimes when we get into a fight, like we have a surprise strike here, it lets us attack first. So let's attack. What is this? Revive. Okay, attack, tumble. These both are the same creatures, so we're just gonna attack one of them. Hopefully get them down pretty quickly. And we're gonna try to slow someone down. Let's slow him down. Attack, tumble. I'm so dumb. Okay, okay, good. We're gonna interrupt him. Get him down now. There we go. That worked out good. We slowed him down and interrupted him. We should be good. This will be easy. Yeah, it should be. Oh, he sped him up. Okay. Attack, tumble. That guy is almost dead. He's like dead right now. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Let's slow him down a little bit. We want to shock him. So let's do a shock on him. Just run down. Tumble on him to interrupt him. Okay, that was good. The shock is coming in now. Interrupt him too. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was pretty easy. That was pretty easy, so I like an easy fight versus a hard fight. It's a lot harder when things are harder. Alright, cool. We found an emerald. We just need a little bit more. The 3v3? Yeah. I can do the Rubik's Cube as well. I don't know how I would stream the Rubik's Cube though. I actually have an app. Yeah. Okay. This one's gonna be a hard fight. Okay, the spiders are gonna be boosting speed on everyone, so we need to get rid of the spiders first, and we need to slow one of them down. So let's just already shock the one in the back. For Ruby, we're gonna attack the one we're shocking. Yeah, let's attack the one we're shocking. Okay, so we shock and then attack. Okay, good, 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 good. So he's slow now. He's slower on the attack one. Oh, he sped everyone up. Oh, it's a cheeky move. Tumble. We're gonna stop him and hopefully Ruby can get in front of him. Ruby is really fast. Don't hit Ruby. Don't hit Ruby. No! Okay. Well, unfortunately, we're gonna have to take the hits. We'll take the hits. Okay, we're paralyzed. That's not good. Okay. She can attack the weak one. I think we attack the weak one. We just attack the weak one. We try to kill it. Yeah, let's kill it. Why? The RNG. The RNG on this game is killing me right now. Why aren't they attacking the golem? It's a big rocky guy. Please let me kill this thing. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna freeze this guy to try to get in front of him. Freeze. Come on. One more. Okay, yes, one down. One down. We have two more creatures to go. Okay, and he did a stab boost to himself, I think. Ruby's gonna have to heal herself. That's a given. Let's try to shock. Oh, we can't shock. Let's get some here. Okay, we have enough to shock now. We need shock, though. Let's shock the spider. And Ruby is gonna heal herself. She needs to stay in this fight. So she's been getting hit. Every single fight she's been getting hit really hard. Okay, see? She just got hit as well. Again. Okay, good. We stun them. Let's try to stun them. Oh, we picked the wrong person. That's right. If we can get the spider out, that's fine. I'll be fine with that. We should slow the spider down. Let's get in front. The golem is so slow. Let's try to paralyze the golem. Okay, tumble. Yeah. She's too OP. Honestly, she's probably one of my favorite characters in my party. Okay, we got him. I'm gonna try and get a little bit more health. And magic health. Okay, that's good. We'll take it. And Ruby, I think Ruby and Aurora, since they're not like defensive creatures, they tend to get hit with criticals a lot easier. Okay, let's try. It looks like it's pretty down. Let's just try to take it out. I think two hits should be fine. One more hit should do it. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Oh, that was tough. Definitely a harder fight, but I'm glad we did it. We got it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Let's continue. Okay, did we restore this place? It looks like we did. The old man's coming in. Thanks to me, doesn't get plagued. Okay. Zuru Garden is free of all creatures. About time. Moss grows quicker. More greens. Whole not a mess. Zero monsters remaining. Yep, you like to see it. When you can say zero remaining, oh, it's perfect. After this, your ward can be okay. Sorry, Aurora, that he's treating you so rotten. Don't worry, Finn. It's already forgotten. Perhaps you know a spell to change me to a robin. Okay. So we saved this area, and now we have the opportunity to come this way. So we can either keep going to the right, or we can head down. Let's check down here first. What's over here? Oh, there's a chest. Okay, a healing tonic. That's good. Take more health when we can get it. Gosh! I almost got hit by that. Okay, let's let it go around. Oh gosh, it's just chasing us, isn't it? It's gonna chase us. Yeah, turn around. There we go, we'll sneak attack. So whenever you hit something from the back, it'll be considered a sneak attack, and one of your characters gets a hit first. So in this case, it's Ruby. I don't think Ruby is a good character to have. She's more of a physical attacker, so let's switch her out. Let's try to go with Finn and see if we can figure out what these creatures' weakness is. Let's attack. Let's go with... I would say fire is really good against the spider. Okay, let's see what this does. Very high damage. Yeah, okay. So spiders are running to the fire. Can we paralyze her? Ooh, she's pretty fast. Oh, she just died. Oh, these fights are my favorite, the easy ones. Okay. What did we get here? What was that? Defense Stardust. Okay, let's take some time to see what that does. We also have some points we need to spend. Defense upgrade. Slash all. Elevate damage. Increases damage by 25%. Let's do that one. For Ruby, let's go with health. We want Ruby to be very tanky and basically have a lot of health points so that way she can basically be in the fight a lot longer. And we won't have to worry about that. Permanently increases defense by 3 points. Increases magic by 3. Should we give these to someone? Defense. What do we need defense for? Actually, you know what? We should give her health. Okay, we'll give her 2 magic points. We need the golem to have more magic points. Actually, you know what? I think that's just magic power. Oh, here it is. This is magic points. Okay, that's good there. Increases strength by 3. Dodge chance. Permanently increases magic defense. increases defense 95, 44. Let's hold on to those. I don't like spending those because those are very, very valuable. You only find a little bit of them in the wild, so very important to hold on to a few. I'm just putting them on Ruby and the Golem because I use them more, and I know that they are going to get hit a lot more frequently than Finn. I don't really use Finn in fights. Oh, did we accidentally get... I think we accidentally surprised attack something. Finn... Will fire also do the same thing? Let's see if fire does the same thing to these guys. Okay, go ahead. High damage. It was high damage, but they're not vulnerable to it. Let's try to paralyze this. Oh no! Okay, just slow it down. That's fine. Wow, we are too strong for these small little creatures. We're just too good. We're too good right now. Okay, we have this place right here. Oh, I know what I need to do. Okay, for this one, I need to shine it. There. Oh wait, did we not get this? Or wait, can we just go inside already? Oh, I think we can go inside. Still here. I think we have to go back. Yeah, let me explore a little bit more because those creatures... Oh, there's a sign right there. We can check the sign. Okay, let's check the sign. Old monastery. Yeah, okay, let's go back. We should not be here. We've already done this area. I think we need to go back to the village since we already helped that guy. So let's head over here. Let's head to... Let's just check to see if the old man has anything to say to us. If not, then... Oh, actually, yeah, we already checked down there. Let's see here. Riot. So he doesn't want us here. We're gonna head to the village. So let's head back to this little village right here. Maybe somebody there will give us a new quest that'll take us somewhere else. Let's talk to her. My path home, I must set. Or we could just head this way. I think we just need to head this way now. Yeah, this looks right. There's a pretty tough, good-looking guy there. I don't know what that is, but it is looking mighty strong. Oh, gosh. Surprise attack it, because I don't know how strong this thing is. And I definitely don't want to fight it with three creatures. Okay. We know we can one-hit kill this guy, so let's do that. Tell me you're gonna kill it. Okay, good. We only have to face one monster. We never paralyze. Please paralyze him. Oh, we did it. He got it. Okay, good. That's good. He looks to be a forest creature. Let me see if fire does good damage to him. And we have time because he's paralyzed. Come on, please be high damage. Everything Finn does is pretty high damage, but if they're vulnerable, it does double damage. Yeah. Okay, so he was vulnerable to fire. We're gonna have to take this hit. Mind dart. That was a pretty hard hit. Let's just slow him down. He already looks like he's gonna die. Let's not. Yeah, he died. Good fight, good fight. Not too hard, but he does... He is vulnerable to fire, so we might have to put Finn. We might have to start using Finn now. Because most of these guys are pretty vulnerable to fire. Okay, so we have... Oh, wait, what? Well, I guess we can't go down. But we have this up here. Anything up here? No. Okay, okay. So we're gonna keep going to the left. We have two areas we can go through. Down and up. Sorry, but because it's late, I have to go to bed. I wanted to see your stream, but I'm a little tired. I wish you good luck. Yeah, no worries. If you have to go, that's fine. Like I said, all of these videos are going to be left on a playlist. So if you want to check it out later, make sure to check out the Child of Light playlist on my channel. I'm only going to be streaming for another 40 minutes or 50 minutes. So it'll be pretty short from where you left off. I thank you for being active on the chat. I thank you for checking out my channel again on Wednesday. I know it's not Minecraft, but I like playing a lot of different games. I thank you for coming out. And yeah, have a good night. And yeah, hope you have a great rest. Okay, let's see. Let's go up here. I need to get somewhere. I don't know. Can we go down here? No. Okay, let's go back over here. Oh yeah, and I hope your cousin, I think it was your cousin, I hope they get bit over their headache. Sad to hear about them, but you know, hopefully they recover. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. Okay, let's go. Okay, we got the chest. I didn't want to get hit by that gust of wind. I think we can go down here. Let's do this. Okay, healing tonic, we'll take it. There's also an area over here. Oh gosh, there's so much we have to check. Climb over him real quick to see if there's anything down here. We can go in there. This looks like an area for the sun. Okay. We gotta revive. Okay, 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 okay. So there's three paths. Here is one. Two here. Okay, well this one's easy. It's just the chest. So let's get the chest. And then B to dash. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Let me get my bearings. Let me get my bearings. So from here, we can go down and to the right. And then, what does the sign say? Plains and back to the village. Okay, and then here. We can head left. Can we not head left right now? Oh, maybe we can't. Maybe we can't go there right now. Ooh, let's go! Ooh. No, no, we can't. Okay, I think we need to pass something over here and then we can go over there. But aside from that, I just want that chest. No, okay. So we do have to go down. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Okay. So basically it's to the left here. Or we come back over here and we go down. So let's do that. Let's see if we can come up. Let it go through first. We're gonna fight this little thing down here. Like, looks like. Oh no! Okay. Well, have to do it again. That's fine. Looks like a little ant. Let's wait. Come back down here. Okay, we're gonna fight. this thing here and go in through that door. So yeah, let's fight that and see if we can easily take these down. These should be vulnerable to fire, so I'm going to use fire attacks. Which, how much does it take? It takes 5, so we can do 2. Yeah, let's do that. Let's slow this guy. We're going to want to slow him and shock him, so that way he's slower. Vulnerable to fire, that's good. Let's shock this guy. That's good there, that's good. And then he is going to use fire on him. If we can get it, if we can get them both fairly low, then it'll be good and we can just attack them physically. Because I don't have any more magic points on him. I got interrupted, that's not great. Okay, attack, fire, him. Alright, here we go. So he should be vulnerable too. He should be vulnerable to fire. Okay. Yep, okay. It looks like they're both almost done for. Just do that. He got interrupted. That's good. That's good. Okay, we're not gonna beat him. We're not gonna beat him, but we can... Let's use another fire attack. Let's get rid of him. And his slow just wore off, so we might be able to kill him here. And not have that effect. Yeah. We're good. We're good. We'll take the attack here. We're a little bit low. Okay, so we're gonna attack. We're gonna smash him. Just a little bit in the head. There we go. Didn't do much. Did not do much. We need to take him out. Let's bring Aurora. She has light magic. I don't think that's gonna do much, but her slash attack is pretty good. Actually, did we get something? We got elevate damage. I want to use that, but I don't think we need it right now. I think right now we just hit him until he's dead. Okay. Good, good, good. 34 damage. That's pretty good. I don't know how much health they have. Our golem is pretty low. Our golem is pretty low. Let's heal him. Let's heal the golem. We should slow him. He's not dying quickly. We're gonna slow him and try to get a little bit of a cheeky sneaky things on him. So we're gonna slow him down for Aurora to get more. Oh well, we killed him. It always happens like that. Like, I always want to plan things for next attacks and they just die. But hey, I'll take it. Okay, we leveled up him. We also leveled up Finn. That's good. Let's continue. We can go in through the door, but I do want to spend a little bit of time with their skills. Finn, we need him to dodge these things. We need him to just dodge. Increases the spell power by 10%. This is a passive skill. That's fine. And then the golem increases magic. We need the points, I think. Let's do strength, and then we're gonna go... Well, we have to go magic points at some point. We can go defense, or we can go bump back. Golem attacks have a 10% chance of bumping back all dark creatures on timeline by 20%. Passive skill. That's pretty good. And this paralyze all. If that worked more consistently, that would be great. But I think I'm gonna want to go here. I'm gonna want the bump back effect. So we may go through that skill tree. 10% chance of causing paralysis. Actually, we should try and... How many of these things do we have? Do we have a good amount? We don't have a good amount, honestly. Okay. Here's what we do. I think we try and we try to create one of these bigger ones of this. Okay, and then here we give her this. Okay, so now it's a 15% chance of causing paralysis for 6 seconds. And under Gollum, we give him this. Okay, and then under equipment, increases damage, water damage resistance, fire damage resistance, earth damage resistance. Increases chance of dodging. Reduces physical damage by 10%. That's decent. Time. For time, 10% chance of bumping the target backwards in the timeline. Sure, we'll do that. For her, we'll give her the same. We'll give her the same. Okay, that should be good for right now. Let's go in this door. Let's see what's behind door number one. Okay, we got this weird cavern area that has wind. Oh gosh, we're gonna have to time this, aren't we? Oh, that's not good. Don't you do it. Dodge. I mean, dash, dash, dash. Oh, no, this is... No, don't hit. No, we're getting hit so much. Okay, let's go down here. I don't want to get hit. Okay, we're good. We're good. No, we've been in the last one. Okay, let's go up here so I can heal myself. That was scary. That was really tough. Okay, let's heal up. Inventory, healing tonic. Okay, that's good for right now. 117 is pretty decent. We don't need full health. Is what I said. But I mean. Not make it. No! Okay, we can do this. Here and press this. Oh gosh, look at this. What happens if we take that down? Oh, we can stop this. Yes, I believe we can stop the air from going. Oh no, come back. Okay, there. No, I was just about to grab it. Okay, it's gonna drop back down though, right? What? No. Wait. Oh, because it came back down this way. I see. Okay. Let's push this off. Go. Okay. We need to time this where we can take this past the gust. Got it. Let this go. Alright, cool. So let's get these chests. Get this boost here. This. We'll find an emerald. Okay, that's pretty decent. This up. Another emerald. Emeralds, that's fine. Oh, and this lever right here. Okay, pretty decent. There's more of that. It's also a big gust of wind. This is where we came. Oh, wait. Is this all we had to do? Is this literally all we had to do? Did everything there. Oh, we missed one. Okay. What's up here? Anything up here? Nothing. Okay. This, yes. Down here. Yeah, I think that's everything we need in the cave. I believe that is everything we need in the cave. There doesn't seem to be more here. Let's go back up. Just make sure that there's nothing up here. Nope, and let's head back. Yep, that may have triggered something else down the line. I don't know, but we'll find out. Yes, that key. Oh, wait, this was. Yeah. This is the next part. This is the next part. Area. Anything up here? No, nothing up here. Next little area is down here. And then we're gonna go straight up. So straight up and we'll find something there. The wind is not this strong before. Father, help me all my year before. So much. Wait, we should. Check stuff up here. Oh. No, we didn't get it. Okay, we didn't get it. That's fine. No, no, please, get me. Okay, there we go. Nice, we got another confession. That's like a secret. That's like kind of like collectibles as well. This is where we came from. That's okay. There's a chest here we couldn't get earlier. Rough ruby, decent, got this chest, okay, so we have everything that we can collect from this area, we have to go around again, I believe, yeah, let's go back. So what we need to do now is we need to head, actually, yeah, we need to head back up here because I missed that thing. There we go, we got it. And from here we can just wait until it turns off, head back down, and then head to the left. But now go down, left. Okay, so now we're in this new area. Plains of Rambert. Rambert's Plains. We're gonna be playing for another 30 minutes. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see what we get here.
Aurora marched through gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done, the path twisted to reveal. No, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
Is it the moon? Instead of the sun, we found the moon, or? Oh gosh, there's so much to explore, isn't there? What's this stuff besides the path? The circus. So we're now going through Ruby's, Rubella, or what I call her, Ruby, her quest. Mm-hmm. My vocals I let loose. In a brilliant performance job. Certain living career. Okay, so we're going to find Ruby's sort of thing, like her brother or her quest line is going to be her thing. her thing coming up now. So we'll go down here, select this. Yeah, there's a lot of things to this game. That's why I like it. Just like, oh gosh. Okay. That's how that ends. let's check the sky, just because it did tell us to check it. Yeah, there's nothing up here. There's nothing up there. See what this sign says. Wind wheels, and yeah, back to the forest. Okay, so wind wheels is one section we need to get to. Here, there's nothing down here, but up here, nothing up there. Okay, so we do in fact have to come down this way. This guy, but I say we fight him either way. Let's do it! Okay, our main objective, take out the turrets. Yeah, they can provide a ton of speed. These two will provide a ton of speed. They're weak to... Are these guys weak to fire? Are they weak to fire? Let's check if they're weak to fire. I believe they're weak to fire. They may be weak to fire. Let's go here and do this. And block this guy. Wildfire, what are you doing? How much damage? Yeah, they're vulnerable to fire. Okay, so that's good. That's good. We are gonna also try to slow down the big guy. He's gonna speed up. Slow him down. Slow him back. And then we'll slow this guy down. Not. Fire. This guy. There we go. Two down, one to go. Always good to see that. Have that happen for us. Okay, so we now have this guy, who is a normal, like, those rocks. So would he be weak to water? Attack of... Let's try to paralyze him. Okay, so we're gonna stun him. We're gonna have an interrupt. So we'll get the interrupt. He's not a mute character. Oh, we just killed him. Who would do that? We're like, we're gonna set up and then we just end up killing. But, oh well. Okay, we got a ruby from that. Okay, so now I think there's an area to the right. Yeah. Let's wait a little bit and then go down. Chest. Rubies. Anything over here? No, can we light this up? We have to go to the left. Let's check under this area. Is there much? Yeah, there's quite a bit. There's a ton. I mean, there's a chest right here. An elixir. We're getting so many things. Let's keep heading down this way. There's another big guy there. Okay. Quickening elixir. If we go up here, there's something right here. Healing tonic, that's good. Oh, wait, could we get in there for sure? No, I think we have to I guess we can go fight that one thing over there. Okay. Let's fight this last guy over here. Actually, he's not even here anymore. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Surprise attack. That guy on the... This guy over here is vulnerable to fire, so we're gonna do fire for him. We're also gonna try to slow the big guy down. So fire, and... try to double up on the paralyze and slow. This is gonna be dead. Yeah. Dead. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, good. We only have to face one more. It's good, it's good, it's good. Okay. He's not paralyzed, it's rough. Okay. I don't know what this guy is weak to. Let's just hit him with a physical. Killed him. Aurora leveled up to 19. That's good. We can spend a point on her, which I was saying that I probably wanted to do slash all. Yeah, let's do slash all. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back to that one little area, that one little entrance. Hopefully those health points go to our other creatures. Oh gosh, freaking just got tagged by that. We found a ghost girl. Or like a regular girl. I don't know what this is. Let's see what it is. My eyes deceive me. Igni. Is it her? Yes, it is. Sweet Nora, my middle sister. Oh, it's her sister. How can this be? Tucked in your bed. Cheeks of ash, still as lead. I saw you. It's a miracle. Mother and her duke, tears of joy will shed. How long have you been here? How is father? Faring ever so poorly, I regret to say, since he has taken to his bed, it has been a day. To cheer him, I sang sweetly with blackbirds of the garden fair. Lilac perfume in the air, then horrors, I was dragged up to the tower stair and carried helplessly through a mirror inside. Buried helplessly through a mirror inside. A mirror, sister, do you know where it resides? Yes. Let us go home to mother and father. Nothing would make me merrier. Oh, are we getting her as a party member? Huh. The way lies up a mountain high. We face many a burden, a barrier. As family, we overcome together. Any obstacle, now and forever. So she's joining the party. Okay, let's check out her stats. Let's see. Oh, we have 10 skill points to give to her. Okay, what does she do though? Oh, party, right here. Here we go. Let's see. Gollum, Nora. She's got decent health. She's got decent magic points. Strength is pretty bad. Defense is pretty decent. Magic defense pretty decent. Speed is okay. So she's defensive. I think we just... Okay, she's got 20% increased. Petrify, 30% chance of paralyzing target dark creature for 4 seconds. That's pretty good. And then what does this do? Lol, reduces the speed of a target dark creature for 60% for 4 turns. Okay. What about over here? Unstoppable, protect a target ally from interruptions. Well, that is pretty decent. That's pretty big. This is defend. What about over here? Charm time and then quicken all. So she's sort of like a booster. Like she's gonna boost all of our players, essentially. I would like to get this one right here. So 1, 2, let's do that. 1. Oh, I thought it went straight down. What is this? Lol. Okay. Well, we'll make our way down that way. Unfortunately, we're not going to get that. I do want this, though. I do want this. Okay, so this will make us... Basically, we can't get interrupted for a while, which will be pretty decent. Let's come back up here. Let's try to do that. I guess we'll do this. And then we have 4 more to put somewhere. I really want this one. And what does this do again? This is speed of all for 40%. Yeah, let's go that way. She'll get 2 defensive ones. So increase defense. So she's gonna just be even more tankier now. Yeah, 100 defense. 77 magic defense. And her attack went up pretty decently too. She's, I would argue to say that she's a little bit better just defensively comparatively to Aurora, but Aurora is pretty much the well-balanced player. Yeah, okay, that seems pretty good. Let's go back. We have 20-ish minutes to continue playing. Let's explore. We have something up here that we can get through by way of here. Let's let's try water. Yeah, we'll try to figure that out. We're gonna slow this guy anyways. No, they're not. Okay. It did decent damage though. It doesn't look like they have much much health. Let's do that. Please get in front of me. We need to kill one of them, so let's just kill the guy we know. He's weak against the two. There we go. He is weak against fire, so we can take him out. There we go. And we'll just switch powers. Let's switch out Golem for... They're not dark. I don't think they're dark creatures. Let's switch out for Aurora and we'll see what she does. Maybe they might just be physical. They might just be like do physical damage. Let's try light. I don't think it's gonna work. But either way, we'll knock them back. Let's go ahead and try light. Maybe that'll work. Interrupted, but they're not vulnerable to light magic. Lightning strike. Vulnerable to lightning. They aren't vulnerable to lightning. They're not vulnerable to anything. They just have like about 140 health. Okay, let's get to know. And we do need to heal some people. What is this? Abysmal place. Dark point. Okay, Elfland. For nobles of our race, learn your magic, all have wings. Horse lady unveiled the stars to me. She gave me. Ah, you met her additionally. She gave me these magic rings. She did give me a tiny flute only. I am your elder sister after all. Okay, it's my role to guard you. Hardly this crown protects me from any fall. Okay. Skills are available for people. Let's get them going. For her. What do we have here? Versus this one is counter heal. What is this? Revive. This one is tumble all. I think we start working our way up to this tumble all. I also need to heal some people. Let's heal the weak, or not the weak, the wounded. There we go, this boy. He needed to be healed, he just needed to be healed. Okay, so let's figure out where else we have to go. Up there, we're pretty good. A confession. There we go. We got another confession. This is where we came from, so let's check down here. Anything down here? Okay, what is that place? Oh, there's the water. Let's go here. Get all of this. Alright. We do have a big boy there. I don't know if he's guarding an entrance. It looks like he may be guarding an entrance. So we also need to press something here. What does this do? Okay, that opens that up. So let's drop the stone or this block. And let's move it towards that area. That should be good, and we should be able to go in here now. Yeah, okay. That's good. Let's go fight this last individual down here. Oh gosh, we landed right almost on top of him. Ooh, wow. No rocks? Yeah, no rocks are with him. I feel like we should slow. We'll keep Aurora with us. Let's try this new slash all. Yeah, let's try that. That might be kind of cheesy. Let's do a fire to him. Oh, wow. animation looks pretty cool, and we got the parallax off, which is pretty decent. That's pretty decent. That's pretty good. That's actually really, really good. We paralyzed one of them, and now we're going to interrupt. Yep, we interrupted. So we'll slow him down, and then we'll slash him. Interrupt him again. We'll just kill him, and then we'll do... anything. I don't think we figured out. I don't know. He's definitely not weak to lightning for sure. Let's do slash to him. Maybe we can paralyze him. Just interrupt him. Okay, that's fine. Let's knock him. We're just gonna do physical attacks to him. I don't think he's weak to anything else. Get in front of him. We can get in front of him. Nice. Okay. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. We leveled up Finn, which means he'll have full health. We also leveled up the Golem, which means we didn't have to heal him. But, it is what it is. Oh, he leveled up twice. That's pretty decent. What is this? Fucking fairy. Firefly. I forgot. It was a firefly. It's not even a fairy. Best of blue, aura, this bug is protect, perfect for you. Okay, let's spend some skill points for him. Yeah, let's do that. Spell power is pretty good. For her, we get the lull. Golem, we're going this way to step him back or push him back. I think that's all we need to do with the skill points for right now. Let's check. Yes, we can do something. So let's hold this. To this door. We've explored everything from the right side of it, so let's see what's in this door. If it's a massive place, I may just want to come back later, honestly. It's too big, I'm not going to. Well, we know fire is weak against water. Okay, is it the only thing here? There's a chest right here. Doesn't seem like there's much else on that side. Over here seems to be nothing. Another chest. Here we get a little bit of an item. We can go down some more. There's another door. Oh gosh, there's so much to explore here. We're coming back later. We are coming back later to this. I'm not gonna spend some time here. We'll come back later. There's too much in there. There's multiple avenues and a door that we need to get through. It's just not gonna be worth it right now. So we might as well see what's on the left over here. See what we can see. There's a chest. No passageway down that way. Oh, there's a passageway up there. Mirror, I fear it is there. That temple up in the air. Not fly that high. Perhaps there's a path through the sky. Let us ask someone nearby. Okay, oh gosh. This also has a lot of avenues of which to travel. Okay, here's the thing. I feel like this is gonna get into very, very, very deep sort of things. And I would rather have 2 hours to figure out everything here versus having only 3 minutes. So the mirror's over here on this place. We are going to just explore, see where we can enter from, what we can do. So there is something here. It'll take us up. Yeah, that's fine. What about down here? Nothing down here. But I think these are the two creatures. It's one, and then... Or it might just be that one. No, there's another one over here. There's another one for sure down here somewhere. Yeah, this guy. So there's two creatures, and then there's a doorway down there. Alright. But I think I'm going to wrap things up. Let me go ahead and bring in the lo-fi. Bring in my waiting screen as well. Turn off the switch audio. Okay. There we go. I am completely happy you all stayed with me this long. If you stayed with me this long, if not, every video that I do record does get uploaded to my main channel via a playlist. This one, for instance, is called Child of the Light or Child of Light playlist. If you enjoy the content, always consider leaving a like, commenting, and subscribing. It goes a long way, letting me know that you all like the content I'm producing. I will be live again on Friday, and I don't stream on the weekends, so my schedule is Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 3 p.m. U.S. Central Time to about 7. Today I streamed a little bit earlier, that's why I'm hopping off a little bit earlier. But without any further ado, I hope you all enjoy the rest of your week. It is Wednesday, halfway through the week. Get anything that you need to finish done and enjoy your weekend. As always, I hope you all have fun gaming out there. Hope you got the RNG gods on your side. And like always...